Nam Joo-hyuk and Lee Sung-kyung after breaking up, become the representative models of two rival fashion brands, Dior Chanel. The couple's love story received public support because of the couple's beauty and good acting. However, in August 2017, the management company suddenly confirmed that they had broken up. Currently, both are busy focusing on developing their careers. There is a special thing that fans realize is that Nam Joo-hyuk is a model for fashion and cosmetics brand Dior and Lee Sung-kyung is a model for Chanel fashion and cosmetics. Nam Joo-hyuk and Lee Sung-kyung are spotted filming for their own upcoming dramas. Shooting star and 25-21 exclamation mark. Weightlifting fairy Kim Bok-ju stars Nam Joo-hyuk and Lee Sung-kyung were spotted in evidence by netizens that they were dating again? OMG! My Nam Lee heart. Recently, netizens once again questioned Lee Sung-kyung, Nam Joo-hyuk still having love for each other. In many events and daily life, the two constantly wear matching clothes, from clothes to watches and rings. If they are indeed dating again, this will surely be good news for many fans. The management companies of the two stars are still silent about the dating rumor.